John Cena has a clear message for his competition tonight. You can't see me.
What does that even mean?
It means they aren't on Cena's level, Corey. They can't compare to his achievements and abilities. Frankly, I think he's right. John Cena is the all-time greatest WWE superstar.
And across the
penny predicament, and she kicks out.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Stomp to the leg.
Running elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Cena looking to go up top.
Flying.
Boom! And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
This is excruciating. Look.
Nice escape.
Tagged with a punch.
Casey Catanzaro is the epitome of the old saying, it's not the size of the dog in the fight, but the size of the fight in the dog. So how does one go about taming her?
Well, Cole, you simply can't extinguish Catanzaro's fighting spirit. But if you can keep her close and stop her from gaining speed, you've got a great shot.
Catanzaro's attack gets reversed.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Great counter!
Cena stays off the attack.
Enemy struck. What a combination.
She anticipated that one.
Toss into the cartwheel.
God, knee meets face.
Oh my gosh.
Sent in and
handspring kick.
That was incredible. She's starting to look concerned.
Oh my God, a DDT.
Lights out. Cena. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Up high. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
And into the count.
Two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
No celebrations yet.
After all that damage, it might actually be impossible to see Cena right now.
Or maybe you'll be seeing double of him.
Casey dodges.
Double impact. And set right into the corner.
Position.
Going up top here. What are we going to see? Nice drop kick.
So good.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two.
She's still got something left. How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second. Referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out. This superstar poised and ready to strike. Waiting for their opponent.
Whoa! Somersault leg drop. Big opening for Casey to take this.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Absolute evidence of that trademark staying power that John Cena possesses.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed. Casey gets fended off.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a face buster. Cena. Oh, time adjustment.
That could put Casey down for good.